The European Commission has announced that Italy would receive $40 million from the EU to help receive Syrian refugees. This comes after the tragic sinking of a migrant boat off the southern island of Lampedusa that killed at least 297 people.
I'm happy to announce that the Commission is ready to mobilize additional funds, up to a maximum of €30 million in 2013, to help refugees in Italy. We'll work together with the Italian authorities to make sure these resources alleviate the difficulties of refugees on Italian territory.
Hundreds of Syrians have been fleeing to neighboring Iraq, Lebanon, Turkey, and even Egypt from their homeland since President Bashar al-Assad's regime started a mass crackdown and military sieges on protesters. Even though civilians fleeing from Syria were taken in with hospitality by Egyptians at first, after the Arab Spring in 2011, when many Arab countries erupted in riots and violence, a mass influx of Syrian refugees started looking elsewhere and headed mostly to Italy, Greece, Spain, and Africa. And after the fall of Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi in 2011, Libya also became a gateway through which people can get to Europe by sea. But according to humanitarian workers, migrants from Syria are forced to live in poor conditions in European countries, even if they apply for asylum.
I have a good job in my country. I have a good place in my country. I have a good car in my country. Why should I live like this? Is it my fault to live like this, me?
With almost 2.1 million Syrian refugees outside the country, according to the United Nations, northern European countries such as Germany, France, Britain, Sweden, and Belgium are currently receiving the majority of asylum seekers for permanent settlement. These countries took around 70% of the 330,000 asylum applications in the EU last year.